Hello and welcome back to Mr. Red Dragon 5 for free, and we are doing Lego Star Wars The Skywalker Saga, The Force Awakens. A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. Episode 7, The Force Awakens. Luke Skywalker has vanished. In his absence, the sinister First Order has risen from the ashes of the Empire and will not rest until Skywalker, the Last Jedi, has been destroyed. With the support of the Republic, General Leia Organa leads a brave resistance. She is desperate to find her brother Luke and gain help in restoring peace and justice to the galaxy. Leia sent her most daring pilot to secure where old ally has discovered a clue to Luke's wears belt. Ew. My reading cannot keep up with the speed crawl. Sad. Indeed. I'm sorry, it's a very, very sad thing when I can't keep up with reading that fast. Like, that's like expert level, or maybe not. It's going to be interesting to see how Force Awakens will be as a 5-level segment instead of a whole game. Because, I gotta say, the LEGO Star Wars Force Awakens was pretty decent. Especially the flying segments. Like, I do enjoy vehicle levels. Alright, oh okay, so I'm just... We're not doing anything just yet. Hey look, what's in here? There's a door. Anything in here? Nothing? Wow, that was a waste of time. I thought there would have been like a brick or something. Whoops. Okay. This running gun, that usually works. If it doesn't work, then you know you've done something wrong. Oh. I'm sorry, what? I'm sorry, I'm just getting to my ship, motherfucker. Oh no! He just grabs a cookie. I like that he just fucking puts cake smear on his face rather than the fucking green stuff. Like, I find it interesting for like the censorships. Instead of having blood, they just use cake icing. It's the same teddy bear that Anakin had. How did she get that?
Listen, if you do exactly as I say, I can get you out of here. This is a rescue. I'm helping you escape.
Why are you helping? Because it's the right thing to do. You need a pilot.
I need a pilot.
He just fucking gives him his autograph. Okay, so this one you can actually just right away just go straight to the mission because it's a stealth mission. Like, that's the thing, it's like you can be stealthy or you can just go blazing. You gotta do multiple parts anyways just to get the challenges. Like, you gotta do the levels multiple times regardless. Like, I'll show you how easy this level is, like, genuinely. Because you can just run up. Use Finn, I believe.
Hey,
287.
Good to see you.
It's one of the lowest levels.
Take that prisoner to the detention unit. Move along.
Yes.
I'll
figure it out. Okay. See what I mean? Like, you could just skip all of those. You're not gonna get the.
So how we plan this?
I only plan this part to get to a tie fight.
Okay, we do this and live.
Oh, there's a mini kid over here. Oh, that's for Star Wars, or not Star Wars, a lightsaber. And they're dead.
Come on. Don't give up hope. He still might show up. Whoever it is you're waiting for.
See what I mean? It's like the shortest level if you do skip all that. Oh, there was no challenges missed. Restore the officer. Alright, so we'll see you guys on the next episode of LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker's Surge. There's something I need to